Good morning, everyone. Bienvenue. Merci beaucoup. We're going to take about 20 minutes this morning, and then we'll have some cake and coffee. We've got four or five topics to cover, very important stuff. Ça va prendre un peu 20 minutes ce matin. Après ça, on va voir du gâteau et du café. Merci encore une fois. The first topic we've got to cover, guys, is in conjunction with the Department of Transport, we're working on a new shelf life tag. It's a bright orange tag that will go on our service bag. You'll get more details on that in a few weeks. La première chose, avec rien avec le Department of Transport, on va avoir un nouveau tag pour les visiteurs qui sont au shelf life. Et il y a d'autres détails qui vont arriver avec ça dans les semaines suivantes. Customer unit, we've got a new goal. We're on a strategic council with the shops. We're looking at doubling our customer business within the next 4 years. And again, we'll get more details on that as we go. Notre business, en station 29, the clients extérieurs, ça roule, c'est mon bureau. On travaille avec les gens pour un montant qu'on va donner pendant 4 ans. We've got a ton of other stuff underway. In 1999, guys, we've got our inventory audit underway, a fake audit with Jonah's gang. All extremely important stuff. But I guess we're not going to talk about that this morning. Il y a d'autres choses qui durent cette année. Nous sommes prêts à arriver ce matin. On parle pas de ça. This morning we're fortunate enough to celebrate an award of excellence. And this individual, I think you all know, maybe Bruce and Robin, we come up here. Come on up, guys. This year's winner has been with us for a few years, 25 plus. You'll all know him, some of his customers are here. An absolutely fantastic guy, terrific attitude, and I think everybody's going to base recognize him as an ideal and premier stockkeeper and individual. And before I announce his name, I'll let maybe Bruce say a few words. Thanks, Bruce.
Well, I don't know what to say because we can't say anything to the winner. Anyway, I just, why don't we start off this week? Well, Hofman, would you like to come to
kill me, you gotta stand in line, we'll talk after.
Bob, we have your daughter here as well. If you'd like to come forward, please. So Bob, we appreciate your coming in off holidays for this Transport Canada review. It was the only way we could get him in. Bob, I really feel great that you won this. Your work for us and your representation of all that we do here with our customers is terrific, and the feedback has been just tremendous. So you got 25 years in behind you just recently, and so now you win the Award of Excellence. So congratulations and thanks for all your support. I'd like to ask Robin to say a few words. If you would.
Bob, and for everyone else, the Award of Excellence is less than one half of 1% of our employees are picked each year for an Award of Excellence. It's a nomination that comes from peers, and it's one that comes from your fellow workers. So to be recognized by the folks that you work with, to me, is one of the best possible awards you can possibly win, and obviously it's the one that we at Air Canada believe is the biggest award that we can give every year. So congratulations and thank you, Bob. All right.
Thank you, Robin. I'll get Jill, if you could get to your pin, and you'll see after with some more details on the upcoming events, Bob. I'll turn the mic over to you, Bob. We have 20 minutes to kill, so your speech, I hope you're going to... No, we don't. Do you?
Say nothing, you can say whatever you
want. Hey, boy.
Where do I start? Hold up. There you go. Yeah.
I got a call last week from Dave, and he told me about this meeting coming up, some Minister of Transport meeting or something or other, and I said, Dave, I'm on holidays, hello. But he said, Bob, come on in, it'll cost you about a half hour of your time, and I'll give you an extra day of vacation. So I was wondering, do I still get that day off? Anyways, I want to thank everybody that chose me for this award. I really appreciate it. Thank you very, very much, guys. Really. Thank you.
Glad to be back.
Yeah. I saved you a big piece of it.